All right, we are back. A friendly cave explorer. I don't like being underground like this. Open spaces suit me better. Really, I feel more comfortable in these kinds of close quarters. Oh, fellow cave explorers. What kind of haircut is that? It gets good attention while showing that I don't need to clear at all. It's good to leave a little, wouldn't you say? I can't let that sour excuse for a do. Hold still. Whoa there, if you want to tussle, that's fine. Can't say I don't like going into trouble head first. What is your deal, Harold Richard? Is that a reference to something? I don't know. Like, it's the only character we've ever fought that has a last name. I don't see why I shouldn't just use my normal strategy for now. So go down to Asim. Before that, though, bribery. Skill damage. Protected. I'm gonna assume that only protects you from the first hit of this. Yeah, it does. Okay. God, I love multi-hits. On my phone, I've actually decided to look up Harold Richards while I'm doing this, and all I'm getting are like obituaries, so I'm gonna assume this is more of like an in-joke maybe with the developer. Ah, you have bravado. There we go. Well, that was exciting. I'm feeling kind of tired. I'm getting out of here before you actually take my hair. Get back here. Are you doing all right? I hate this place. I hate having to come back here. Right, most of you don't know. Mind if I tell? Our father, King Alexander, was not a good person, closer to a tyrant than a king, though he passed the blame well. I was first in line to the throne, but Jeroboam was a boy, so he was supposed to take it when Alexander died. But our father grew more unstable as time went on. It got hard to be near him at all. I dyed my hair and ran away from home. Uncle took me after a particular incident. And Isabel was. I was thrown to a labyrinth, a coming of age ritual, he called it. The guards laughed after they took me to the fifth floor and left me in a locked cage. And you made it out. Thanks to a bunch of criminals that were trying to escape the prison through the labyrinth. By the time we made it back, Uncle had already launched a coup. Father Alexander was imprisoned. I had a lot of guards executed. My new friends granted clemency and made my personal guard and was given my own territory. Uncle's resources were limited, and he didn't want to worry about me usurping his legitimacy, which I was fine with. But Alexander, if we find him, I'm sure that we will. I'm gonna have my revenge. Stranger in the Labyrinth. Finally, some more open space. I like seeing the way these places are built, like Petrie does. But I also like having enough space to breathe. See, I actually feel more comfortable in places like this. I did a lot of mining as a kid with my dad, so maybe that's why. With my did. Huh, what are all you people doing here? Us? What about you? No, you're not keeping me in here any longer. Zenobia. Isn't that a character from Xenoblade? She seems pretty erratic. She's probably been lost for a while. We need to get her away from us. And she looks pretty paranoid of this place. Defeat her with earth damage. Okay, I do not tend to like levels with this type of gimmick. Oh, that was a waste. You can actually heal yourself, which is kind of unique. I'm gonna try and super soldier Franz. Didn't die right. Oh, fuck you. Oh, God, that's... Actually missed. Okay, that went a lot better than it could have. I'm getting out of here. A Thief of Time. After this, we have some snow to go through, and then we'll be at the church. And then what are we going to do? Fight in a church? If that's what it takes, after that we just have to defeat the Dark Lord. Well, Josephine has to. Pardon me, I'm afraid I'm a little lost. You're not working for the Dark Lord, are you? Deanne, you can't just ask people if they're working for the Dark Lord. No, I'm not. I can't tell if that's disappointing or not. Hold on, are you... Agarez? One unfortunate question. Since you're such an honest person, I'd feel bad if I lied and said no. I suppose you're the group, Lear and Valifor told me and, Kor about. I suppose I should put on a better showing than them. I hope you kids go easy on me, because I'd like to make this quick. Okay. That was a good exercise. Do you really still work as a thief, even at your age? I'm even older than I look to boot. I have a feeling you'll understand in due time yourself. Okay. An ill loser. Don't we know a few people that got imprisoned here? Yes, though it's only for those who are pretty major. Yuko, don't tell me, you escaped the prison? What? No, I'm not so careless to get caught. Truth is, the church sent me out here. Some saint put out a mighty bounty for you guys. Besides, we have unfinished business, and I figured, hey, two birds is worth a stone in a bush. I was gonna try and talk you down, but I just can't accept how bad you messed that up, that metaphor. Oh, whoa! Now I'll see how you fight my illusionary army. Is that the real one? Is that all there is to this? Like. Okay, I think I get how this works. She instructs the others to attack, so that might actually not be very good. How much does this do? Not that much. Him is asleep. Let me try Petrie's strats again. Preparing for a long fight. Buddy, I've hit you several times so far. If you're gonna be that way about it, we'll do this instead. I guess that unit just has really high evasion until I, like, defeat the clones or something. Can anyone in this party give, HP or MP steal to him? Here we go. E-tree. Ah, there we go. Huh? Wait. I can't really fight with my illusions. Okay, thank you, game. Alright, I won't pursue you further. Best of luck dealing with the others that are going to be pursuing you. Kinda nice to see someone understand fighting this many people is probably a bad idea. The Undying Aristocracy. Is that how you say that? I always forget how to say that word. So, doing okay? I've long been prepared for returning here. A bit nervous still, though. Glad to hear it. I'm a bit worried a bit more about another person ahead. I knew I heard a lot of people crawling around in here. She's also a vampire, and I don't think she has to just talk. I see. Well, I appreciate her style, but I'm not interested in becoming anything's meal. Ooh, okay, I'm glad I did that. Ever tried putting like Health Steal and Mana Steal on Asim? Spews curses. You can put Covenant on characters. Okay. I was gonna say, like, is this like one of those systems where if you just have AMP, you can use that skill? If so, Man of Steel would be kind of broken on you. You seem to be kind of slow for a boss this late in the game. Oh, that removes some of your statuses. Uh-oh. I can put that back on, though. Wait, I have... Okay, I do have Coven on you. I guess your health steal is just that good. Or your... yeah. I guess your health steal is just that good. I do appreciate that you seem to have low health to, like, balance out your health steal mechanic. Nice. Okay, that was an easy one. One person can cast two shadows. Upset about this church business. I just can't believe that this is the way things have gone. I refuse to believe the heavens have forsaken us. Sorry to interrupt, but... Were you sent here by the Dark Lord or the church? The Dark Lord herself, but... Oh. I hope you don't mind that I brought some friends, too. Huh. Also, I want to try something. If I'm just going to use Asim, I might as well use, like, the more accurate buffs. Aware. Oh, I don't need that. Okay, so now we need something that raises accuracy. Maybe I don't have a skill that does that? I just do this. Ooh, okay. I'm surprised you take damage. That seems to, like, restore some health to the shadow, but, like, the shadow hasn't taken damage yet. Dark Revival. Okay, so, yeah, it's... yeah. Wow, they are not that strong, or that big of a deal. Oh my god, like half of those went critical. Oh, you lowered my accuracy. The death animation in reverse is kind of creepy, I will admit. If you're just gonna keep bringing them back, I'll just keep doing this. Yeah, that seems to do, like, not as much damage, but, like, a good amount still. I could probably kill you if I use something strong. Ah, it was worth a shot. Surprised that didn't kill you. And I still need to kill the shadow. Not a problem. Okay, maybe a problem. Oh my god, just get out of here. I'll get revenge on you for... Yes, you never got to finish a sentence. Just get out of here. It's been so many years since I've been here. Such good memories. Of an abandoned prison? Why? Oh, it wasn't abandoned at the time. Your mother and I actually met here. Really. Okay, I'm curious now. How did that happen? Was one of you working as a guard or something? Oh no, we both got in separate fights and got thrown in here. His was a bloody one. To be fair, it was mostly my own. I wasn't quite as refined with my spellcasting at the time. We both were escaping from separate cells. We ran into each other. Literally, fell down hard, guard on both our tails. A fun night, basically our first date. We got married a year later to the day. Like your parents and I are any better. Look who's talking. Never mind. Oh my god, dude. What the hell? So who's the Dark Knight and who's the cleric? It's nice to reminisce, but I think I'd like to just make our way out of here. Yeah, it feels uncomfortable to be around here. Oh, I didn't think anyone lively would be around here. You should all know there's a bunch of undead guards ahead. This is just the this is one of the weirdest abandoned jails I've been to. Wait, you've been to multiple? You're also a Dark Knight, aren't you? Oh, are you too? Let's cut it loose then. Is that really how you socialize? Why are there trees in the background? Activate something. Was a waste. Strikes out violently. Demoralizes. Oh, this is gonna hit a bunch of people. Didn't hit Asim though, that's all that matters. Wait, how much health do you have? That didn't, like, bring up a health bar. Ooh. Oh, that got rid of Covenant. Is that even doing 700 damage on average? Let me try this. I feel like I did. I'm pretty sure I did more than 700 damage there, so. As long as nothing happens to Asim, I think we got this. Or I think, like, I have a strategy for this. Yeah, just snipe at Elena over and over again. Kill the healer first, alright? It's been a while since I've played, like, a. Like, a boss that, like, made me actively go after the healer first. Josephine actually died. Oh, not that one. The second Elena dies, this is going to be made a lot easier. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Now this is going to be a lot easier. Okay, maybe the snipe is still a better option for you. Yeah, I feel like that's on average doing more damage. Which is rare for that skill, but I guess when you have a defense up, like, yeah, that checks out. Now you're probably at full health because I was not targeting you at all that entire fight, the second half of that fight. So this might still take a while, honestly. Ah, come on. I was hoping you would do more than that. You know what, actually, hold on. I can put this back on you now. Ooh. Where's Petrie? Put some lifesteal on Petrie too if he can. There we go. I thought I like hit someone else at the last frame or something. Thank you. of these do. These typically are a little stronger. Oh, okay, fine. Oh, that was a bit boring. That was fun. Maybe we should head home early. Wait, how did you get in here? This place is warded pretty heavily. We noticed, but the gate was open. Was hacked open with a sword. Actually, neither of us use swords. It's yours if you want it. Oh, it's been a while since we've gotten an item. It's like the blade of something. I don't see it. I don't know, man. Alright. Well, I'll see you folks later. Thanks for watching.